Hi guys! Well, it's been a few Minecraft months, and I packed up earlier because I just gotta climb this. Well, I heard them say they're finally gonna go to the house, and they also have that which I'm really excited about. So let's just head in here, and this will be a 2-day in Minecraft. So, I'll see you guys when I get to the house though. I think I hear it, but I was knocked down, so I don't want to freak the kid out. Cat! Coming! Wait, I'm opened up. Huh? What happened to most of this stuff? Well, I'm just gonna explore. Whoa, it looks like a mansion. Oh, they did not open. Yeah, they opened it up. Huh? But, whoa. Gotta climb on this. Whoa, oh, they closed the door shut. Hi. Hello. Hi there, you must be the new toy. Troy knows the normal things there, so you should go and check the clipboard behind you, huh? Oh, this, okay. Let's see. A new toy, she opens a new toy, they go to the park, come back for lunch, they go out back, then they go out to get food, ice cream, then come back to bed, day 10. And day 2 for the new toy. So I'm the new toy?
Yep.
So you all have been staying here for 10 days?
Nope, not me though. I'm a really old toy.
Oh, for how long?
50 to 29. 50 to 70. Yeah, I mean.
Okay, that's a lot. I'm gonna read the next one for the next day. Prank-a-day. Toys need to help. Dismosis. Then Play-Doh. Slime. And shape as food. Well, I'll get some of that set it up. So let's just grab some Play-Doh. And shape it as like a sandwich, please. Okay, so I'm supposed to shape it as a sandwich. This place is right here. So like this and this. Yeah?
Yeah. You can do the drop on that.
Okay. Just keep that in your arrow. Just hold on to that the entire time. Maybe hide it somewhere. Okay. We'll see you guys in the next day. Bye. Kid. Okay.
The girl will come back up any second to tell us we need to promise her. Or also tell our secret to everybody. I mean, like, only her mother and her sister.
Okay. So, I just gotta wait until she comes up. Okay, she's right here. So you guys gotta keep the deal. Yes, we will. To set up the slime break first though before the sandwich break. Okay, I'm kind of excited though. I can't remember what I'm really actually excited though. I just gotta grab this slime. The new slime is sticky. sir, and she started to go and place it down and right there. Right there, okay. Go place this down. Wow, they're actually this big. Little fence though. Yeah, like that. And gotta climb up here. And that. And dirt. Okay. It's so good. I guess. And she said anything else that is good too. Okay. So let's give her a letter of favor to add extra sticky. God, please. And that. Stickiness. I gotta climb down with my skills. Some extra stickiness. And let's throw up. Okay. Yeah. Unless we fall. We go like all down. Well, she should be back any second soon, though. So you better get back up. You're the bait for this one. Well, at least it's better than nothing. Okay, let's just... Let's see. Oh, I'm so excited to play my die. Huh? Why are my hands so sticky? Why is my hand so sticky? I can't grab my dog. Oh, come on. I can't grab it. I gotta try to use it with all my weightness. Or all of it. Just gonna use all my strength to get out of here. Oh, come on, even my feet. So you guys, before she put me down here, and then, I need to go and check up on my box, and also I can touch this, and now it's dried up. Gotta climb. They destroyed it. Now I really want. Event. Prank number two. I'm with lots of the prank for my big bet on my box. So let's do this. And this. And then I just need this. Need to place all this Play-Doh down. Okay, that's one entire one. Now it's time for the extra yellow. And how about to make a more nasty aside of some fake drink, so she slurped the drink out. Let me see, do we have any cotton candy flavor drink? Yes, we do. Place blue cotton candy. Yay! And then let's place it right in here. Here,
then sign. Just got right to sign. And look, I'll just let you guys hear it. Okay, she's finally coming in. Oh, delicious sandwich for my sis. Little sis. Yeah. I gotta go downstairs to rinse off. Ugh. Let's just see how much she bit. Or, she tried to rinse it off with that. Let's just take that rest of the Play-Doh down so there's no evidence for the little one. So she doesn't get, like, unadopted. But grown-ups, don't unadopt your kid if you gave birth. Don't. That's just my Minecraft life. Yeah, I gotta do it so the kid won't really actually get in trouble or anything. And the other one will just need, maybe, have imaginations in the game. So let's, this, and this. Let's just try to, I should try to grab some. Do any of you guys have something spiky? Yeah, here. Ooh, yes, now a knife. Now I can, wait. Yeah, there it is. It is E. Wait, no, they're gonna notice. Core. Here. And then this. And then this. The kid, I better place back. Well, I'll see you guys on my next video tomorrow. Bye! Or tonight. Bye!